Hello, this is Amethyst Lunatari. Losing my voice. Welcome back to Fallout 2. We are here in the den. We just killed Metzger and his band of slavers. So, you know, I thought there was a karma for the Rangers, but I don't see him. Unless it just is part of New California Republic. Look at all these people that idolize them, though. Idolize us. Umber Tribe, Vault 15, Ghost Farm. Vault 13 is neutral. San Francisco, just another out-of-towner in this area, probably up to no good. EPA, we have yet to really explore. NCR likes us. Reading and New Reno accept us. Broken Hill likes us. Sierra Army Depot, I haven't really been to. Peeked in there and ran away. So we're neutral. And we're idolized in Modoc, Gecko, Vault City, The Den, and liked in Klamath. I'm not sure if the Klamath will ever like us because we don't have any quests to do there or anything. So, at least I'm pretty sure we don't. Nope. I mean, I did all this stuff and they just like us. I think it was they messed up with their still or something like that. It was way back in the beginning. Alright. Weren't they these kids that hang out over here? They're not here, though. That's why I didn't want to go in there. Frankie! Info. Thought bartenders knew everything. Yes. How about why Becky's drinks are so much cheaper than yours? Those New Reno families charge an arm and a leg for their booze. I don't know how she does it. You should try to find out. Or I could find out. If you find out where she gets her booze, I'll pay you $100. Okay, I'll find out. So how does Becky do it? How does she sell her booze so cheap? Oh, no yet. Do you have anything to sell, though? Nope. This isn't actually a quest, though. I don't think it would show up as a quest. It does. Find out how Becky could sell her booze for such low prices. Okay. Picked up a quest. Look at that. Have I looked around this place? I think I might have gotten in a fight with him at some point. I don't do chicks. Do you do barter? Evidently not. Whatever, man, whatever. I'm just gonna look in here. I'm not sure if I checked these. Nah, I'm not gonna bother with that. Oh, crap. So he did move. There is a... empty. There? No. Where there? Ho? Maybe the kids come later in the day? Be for the better. Yeah, there's nothing. Nothing in here. So there's one place in and out here. Yeah. This is where he found the thing, isn't it? The car. Hello, Mr. Flower. Oh, here's Becky, so I can ask her about this. Make 100, who cares? That's more like a quest, just want to finish the quest, you know what I'm saying? Did you hear? He's dead! Oh, I know he shouldn't be happy, but he was a very evil man. He sure put up a good fight. What? You? I don't know what to say. He was such an evil man. A thank you would be enough. Oh, a thank you would be enough. I know this isn't right, but here, take this money. Becky gives you $1,000. I'm taking it. And some of my money gets stolen. Thank you very much. I don't even remember who she's happy that I killed. I need a drink. Well, I can't ask her now? Drinks are still $5, and the Dyer family makes the best damn drinks in the whole world. Or darn drinks. Why are your drinks so cheap? Sorry, it's a trade secret. Plus, I don't really know you that well. I wouldn't want Frankie finding out. He's enough trouble as it is. Did you still want one? They really hit the spot. Can I ask another question? Dyer? As I said, it's my family name. There used to be Dyer pubs, saloons, or something all over the world. Alright. Couldn't get it out of her, sorry. Oh wait, will she barter for anything other than drinks? Yeah, but nothing I want. Bye! I guess I come back to him with no answer. Now I know this guy has some stuff. Alright. You can take that. And the fruit. And possibly this. Yeah, this'll work out. I'm just gonna sell all this crap. I'm gonna get rid of the shotgun shells too, even though I would eventually use them. It's just easier doing it this way. Okay. For one psycho. Psycho is a lot. 1870. Because I do want to get rid of all this crap, so. Because this stuff weighs things. I think even the flowers weigh things. Fruit, I think, weighs stuff. I'm not completely sure. The bottles might not, but it's just, you know, I don't need that stuff cluttering up my inventory. So, yeah, 77. There you go. Bummer, I'm gonna get to leave my car here if I don't find some small energy cell. I'm gonna find it in there. This guy might have some, though, because this is where I got the car. So it makes sense he'd sell it. Of course, he might be out. How's that car running for you? Real good, Smitty. Real good. Thanks. Microfusion cell. Maybe it takes microfusion cell. Not small energy cell. See, in reality, I'd know this stuff. But I don't know this stuff, so... I'm just gonna see if this is enough here. If this is what we need. Oof. Hold up. Sulik.
What you be needin'?
See if what you be not needin'. I think you can basically keep this stuff. I have us keeping everything. Really, the guns I've been keeping in the car itself and on Goris. So let's check out and see what Goris has. It's $4,500. I mean, you know what? I think I'll actually... I don't know. We use microfusion cell for anything else. $44. And none of us are using this right now. Can't carry it. Take that back. There you go. Alright. So give me all that. Hopefully this does go in the car. Okay. Does he have any money? No. Right. All right, so I'll sell these two big things. Plus 250, 267. Don't block me, no. All right, let's see if the car. See, I know.
What you be needin'?
I thought that his took the same. His power fist took the same thing. Small energy cell? Yeah. I thought the car also took that. Hopefully I'm wrong. The colors, man, the colors. Got Guys, get away from my car. So I guess you load it up by doing this. You charge the car with more power. Okay, it does take that. Alright. So I have to remember that. 51%. I'm guessing it's using one each time, okay. Good to know. Hundred percent power, and we have okay. So 50, basically, 50 rounds or whatever the hell this is also equal to a percent of the car. Good to know. So we have a little extra. I like that. Yeah, I'm not too close to be overweight. So I want to go back here and. Basically report my no findings to this guy. More longer friends, see that sky? What the hell? How does she sell her? I don't know, huh. There's gotta be a way. This may be someone else to talk to. I can't see again. I think there's someone else I can talk to in here, isn't there? I can't move him. They aren't listening. You aren't listening. Get out of the way of the doorway. Is there another way in? Damn it. Where are you? You're in the doorway of this place. Yay! Rebecca has the best drinks. It's breaking even. Becky's right over there. Leanne. Hello again, doing well, I hope. So tell me what you know about the master. Well, this might take a bit. Be a doll and buy me a drink, wouldn't you please? Not whiskey, though. Nuka-Cola, please. Sure. Thanks. Now let's see. Did we talk to her about this before? I remember my mom telling me about this huge migration that happened 70... What was it? 80 years ago. Please go on. Really big mutants with weapons as tall as you and me came from the south. Mom said it looked like a big migration of some sort. How many? Don't know, but there were multiple groups of them. Some would continue north, others headed east. No one knew where they were going. Go on. They were quite upset and seemed to be fleeing from something. Really? Yeah, there were also others in dirty, tattered purple robes. They kept babbling about how the master was dead. Interesting. Some of them even committed suicide right here in town. So? Well, don't you see? They were talking about the master, the one your ancestor killed. Thanks for the story. My pleasure. Bye. Oh, my. Leanne told you a story about the master and gave 350 XP for some reason. Thanks for listening, huh? I'm hot. I love this game. Fred, I'll never get to buy new clothes now. Mm. There's somebody in there. I think if you go in there, they open fire on you. So. Yeah, I don't know who else to ask. So, I'm just gonna go. On the road again. You know what I want to do though? Before I head back there, I want to finally check out these mines in Reading. I don't think I ever went to them, did I? I need to find the excavator chip. Mining camp. Let me take my gun away again. So, we're gonna find the excavator chip for one of these mining companies. Did I say arrow? Oh, cocoa weave. Down here. Maybe not. Well, this is gonna be easy. No, I have not explored Reading tunnels. Now all these mines might go down here actually. I'm still going to use this because I have a lot of ammo. Come one, come all. Can't see him, huh? Such a sick sound, huh? Such cute noises. Pieces of a broken eggshell. Okay, so that's the exit, obviously. Into some other area. Oh, what are these? Oh, those are those Wanamingo things. Before I go that way, let's take care of these. Oh jeez. Even more of a waste of ammo. Oh jeez. Deathclaw versus what? Mole rats? Getting up close and personal. You actually had to hit that thing twice? I hit it! Tell me your name so I can contact your next of kin. Yeah, they don't speak. That's the thing. There's another one. Hostile creatures. Where? Oh, there's one over there. We're all we were all unaware of them. We'd be crushing you into the jelly now. come closer. Oh, jeez. Are you serious? You guys still didn't kill this thing? Let me show you how it's done. Bunch of jokers. We need some more power cell for Sulik. Eggshells. A pile of rocks. Not very interesting. So these Wanamingo things are real, huh? I keep doing that. The Wanamingo really does not look too happy at having unexpected guests. 160 hit points. That's dead end there. Not, no sense of going down there, right? Okay. We will deal with the Wanamingo and then... I think they wanted a head of one or something like that. They hang out in goo. Let's wait for these guys to catch up. Here we go.